Hello everybody, and welcome back to the Gamer Donny channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donny, and today we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. So, on the last episode, we bought ourselves a trailer, and here it is. It's a little 45-foot trailer, because I haven't got the big one unlocked yet. Couldn't paint it, ain't got enough money. We did put some fancy rims on it, I think. Yeah, we did. And got the truck looking good. I'm pretty happy with the truck the way it is right now. It's good setup. We got some TVs we gotta go pick up and take up there to, well, right there beside Cheyenne. Well, we're in Colorado Springs right now. So let's go over there and get those TVs loaded, and we'll go from there. Up in trucking order. Got our own truck, got a trailer, everything's paid for except for the bank note. We still got like 30 days before that's gonna be paid off. Let's say a good chunk of money and just pay it off all at once. I don't see that happening anytime soon. Shit. Yeah, there is. I can see it on the GPS. Good deal. Good deal. Looks like it might be right across the street where we're going to pick up. Around. I gotta fix up. brake intensity. That's something they about having big garages, you get a 20% discount. Oh, it's $731. Oh, we definitely can't pay our banknote now. It's full. Start it up. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, it's rolling away. Looks like we're just going next door to pick our load up anyway. What? Oh, it's paying for gas. What the hell did I do this time? Son of a bitch. Oh, motor up. Should just use the mirror to start with. We're looking out the window. In order to see the back of the trailer, you gotta turn a little bit. That's the reason it kept turning on me while I was backing. Just doesn't stick out far enough. Alright, 206 miles, 3.5 hours. We weigh 31,000. Exactly how much more money you make using your own trailer other than using the company. Probably nothing. Probably costs you more. Thank you. minimum of the BNL 760. Get in there. No wonder why I wanted to go in. All I got to do is exit up and over. No, we don't.
Good turn right here, actually.
Well, damn, we're almost there, 10 miles. Truck simulator, these roads are like wide as hell. Sitting there at the stoplight, and there dude just come flying up, man, right to the back of the truck. I got a damn ticket for it. $260. Some dumbass ran into me. Tanky anchor up in front of us. Got 12.2 flammable. Hell, it's 9:30 at night. Where the hell all these people come from? Turn is. Figure out. got some more money in our pocket. Job offers. Diana, Colorado Springs, Sterling, Denver. These don't pay very much, do they? Let's see if we can find somewhere else getting loaded. Cargo market. Okay, here we go. Dynamite. That's a that going? Well, that goes way up there. Got 7 arrows picking up. Okay, we should be able to do this. If not, it'll probably end in a big boom. Glow-in-the-dark dildo on the side of the trailer. That would be it right there. Oh, hell yeah. stoplight simulator. There you go. You bitch, get out the way. Suicide jockey. You motherfucking dump truck. This damn dark. I get it right there. Yeah. Gonna advance the time to daytime. We'll probably lose the load, but I can't do this nighttime shit. Yeah, but we don't have the load anymore. I think it only had 7. Well, we do still got it. Alright, roger on that one. Speed chicken feed. Bert, brake, engine, enter. Putting it in the back. Alright, we're loaded. Let's get out of here. Got some dynamite. 32,000 pounds of dynamite. Holy shit, man, we got all the time. Well, I better leave the headlights on until 7:38 o'clock. Trash can. Damn, some of these houses are big and fancy. Me, I got my old single wide trailer. King of my castle. This is great. We've got the sun shining right on the stoplights and this and shit. I've probably seen red and blue anyway. I mean red and green anyway. It's all kind of gray to me. Which is probably a good thing I don't drive anymore. actually put the chrome magnog on it.
Thank you.
Who put all these damn stoplights here? Upset about something.
Damn it, truck. Get the fuck out of the way.
Got the door open and everything. About to kick his ass, isn't he? You cut me off, you mother. Burp. Scratch on it. The 73 miles, 2 hours, 25 minutes, 13.9 gallons of fuel, got 4,355 dollars. Alright, that's about already in close to an hour long now, so, next episode, we'll paint the truck and I'll deliver some more loads. But until then, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.